The Sports Town Podcast. The STP Sports Lightning Round. Your biggest sports stories in the world this past week.
The NFL has decided it will fine players that are not vaccinated if they break the new protocol set by the league. It was revealed on Friday that the league will require players to wear a mask outside of practice if they're not vaccinated, or if they're going to sponsorship activities and other similar things that will be fined. The NFL also released a statement on Friday saying that if a team can't play their scheduled game, it will be considered a forfeit and the game will not be rescheduled. They also state that if a player who is unvaccinated caused an outbreak, they will be heavily fined. Such players as DeAndre Hopkins, Cole Beasley, and Leonard Fournette are not fans of getting vaccinated and tweeted their displeasure at the NFL. Tampa Bay Buccaneers coach Bruce Arians reinstated the new rule set by the NFL. He also stated that if a player is not vaccinated, he will just have to follow last year's rules. It was also reported that the league is requiring all coaches and staff members to be vaccinated or they cannot coach in the league this year. Rick Denson of the Minnesota Vikings refused to be vaccinated and decided not to coach in the league this year. Cole Popovich of the New England Patriots also will not be coaching in the league this year. Like Denson, he was not comfortable getting vaccinated. He is a distant relative to future Hall of Fame head coach of the San Antonio Spurs, Greg Popovich. Also in NFL news, four-time Pro Bowler Davante Adams has turned down an extension with the Packers. Adams was not comfortable signing an extension without Rodgers being the quarterback. With the uncertainty of the three-time league MVP, Adams has decided to turn it down. Last season, Adams led the league in touchdown receptions with 18. He also had 1,000 yards receiving the last four seasons.
Thanks for listening to the Sports Town Podcast, or the STP Pod for short. You can find us on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, YouTube, and much more. Also, follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at Sports Town Podcast. If you want to check out more videos of the Sports Town Podcast, click on the right.